Oh shit. Where did that bitch go? Shit. Shit. Oh, well, fuck it. Oh, the headshot, son of a bitch. There we go. How many are there? Three of them? Four? Nope, I'm good. Oh yeah, I'm going the wrong way, shit. Get the fuck out of here. I hear a big guy. Nope. God, I love this fucking bow, man. Did I get it? That's some bullshit. Okay. There we go. Not really a headshot, but oh well. Fuck, close enough. Okay, I've already lost 2 arrows. Ha! God, I love this fucking... Love it. I love it.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Just a few. Tom,
Gersel or Musa.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Nothing. So it's gotta be this guy then. It says search the house, but I'm not really fucking searching the house or nothing. Kinda like not really searching the house. Oh. Why'd you do it, buddy? Why'd you... Oh, sharpening a knife. Please don't try to fight me.
What can I do for you, Crane?
You sabotaged the gate, Gersel. You let the infected into the village.
Me? He was the crackpot in the mask. The guard saw him.
Yeah, but someone else saw you.
Who? Where is he? Show me.
Well, there's also the mask I found in your hut.
Why'd you do it, buddy?
Yeah, well, what was I supposed to do? The village didn't want to pay tribute to Rice, and Rice was getting impatient. That's why he sent you, right?
So you allowed an attack on your own people?
I had to convince them that I needed Rice's protection. It did the job, didn't it? So what the hell do you care?
Now Musa wants to put a bullet in Gas Mask Man.
And that's a problem?
Yeah, make sure it doesn't happen or you'll be explaining why you allowed infected into the village.
All right, I'll talk to Musa and the guard.
All right, Gas Mask Man won't be bothering you anymore.
Did you put a bullet in him?
No, that wasn't necessary.
After what he did?
Look, you may not like it, but murdering people is still kind of a big deal. If you decide it isn't, you and me are gonna have some problems.
No problems, mister. I just got mad. I never hurt anybody. Thanks for talking to him.